Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today, I am going to show you how to make your computer welcome you when starting. So, let's get started. First, you have to open the notepad and type this code exactly as displayed without any change. Then, there is a line called speaks equal to. You can change that according to your requirement. After that, click File Save As and type file name as start.vbs and select Save As Type All Files, then select the path and click Save. Then, go to the saved path and copy the start.vbs. Then, go to run, and type, shell, semicolon, startup, in the run dialog box, and press enter. The startup folder will open. Then, paste the, start.vbs, which you copied, in this folder. That's all. Hereafter, when you log in into your system, you will receive a welcome message from your computer. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, hit thumbs up. If you have any queries, please comment below. We are open to suggestions. Thanks for watching. Subscribe us for more videos. Have a nice day.